What is up, guys? Aquaman Knight here, and today we're going to be taste testing watermelon G Fuel. Now, I like watermelons. They're really good. That's why I got this flavor. And people said that this flavor is really good. It's not like a hit you in the face flavor, people tell me. But yeah, here, look at them. This freaking taper off. But yeah. So, let's hope that the scooper is on the top, because as I mentioned in every video, a blue ice tub did not do me good. Nope, it is not. So, right here, smells like nothing, and it is just white powder. Powder does not smell like anything, nothing at all. So, I'm going to try to do what I did before. And like, I hear something hitting the cap. So I'm gonna let the powder settle down for a second. Hope that's a scooper. Cause if it was, that means the scooper is at the bottom. And I just missed a lot of hassle, but no, it was the thing. Come on, dust off. Okay, we're gonna get a good scoop, and okay, it's a good scoop. First impression, just kind of flaking to the bottom, as you guys can see. It's getting darker and darker. Whoa, I smell like a rush of watermelon. Like, after I mixed it in, I can smell it from here. It smells really good. It's starting to turn like a pinkish, and it's turning darker red the longer I leave it in there. So, let's see. Oh, it smells watermelon-y. It smells kind of like the watermelon Airheads. I think they have watermelon Airheads. It smells like watermelon. So, shake it up. And you don't need to shake it for that long. The way you know you're done shaking it and that it's all done being mixed is because you see foam at the top. So it smells. Ooh, I can taste it. Smells. Yeah, it smells really watermelon-y. It smells like the watermelon Airhead still. Now let's try it. Oh, I just drank a lot. That smells pretty good though. Or it tastes really good. Oh, it tastes so good. It tastes kind of like, I don't know if it's because I have a sweet tooth for watermelon, but it tastes like the watermelon Airhead still. It just tastes really good. But like 10 times more flavorful. I actually recommend this flavor. Maybe not for first time, maybe for like a second time. But yeah. I'm gonna have to do something with these G Fuel tubs. I still have to taste test these both, or these two. But after those, I am going to be making my tower different. Right now, I could pretty much just scoop these over. And then like, I could do that, but like, it's cringy right now, so no. So yeah, here we go. Please like, comment, subscribe, share, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.